Jarvisbiker. Turtle. I don't know if he made it or not. Nope. He bought it. Damn. If I'd have seen him sooner, but I couldn't get off. Cars were coming up too hard behind me. Damn. Poor little guy. Tried. So it's July 29th, 2020 at 6:39 p.m. Temperature is 79 beautiful evening degrees. This guy's brake lights. Lady. Okay, so put a brand new tire on to go north on the 8-day trip. About the middle of the trip, started to notice pressure drop. Didn't think anything of it at the time. I thought, well, you know, it's gonna slow leak like they all do, but filled it up once, seemed to do okay, lasted the rest of the trip. Then last week started to notice a bigger fluctuation in the pressure. So last night I had it up on the JNS jack. Are you kidding me? Scare that out of me. Almost dead Jarvisbiker.
Damn.
Oh, man, that makes you mad. She had no intention of stopping for that stop sign. She was pretty well full speed right around it coming. Good God. Well, at least she wasn't on her phone anyway. That would have been grounds for road rage. She's staying well back, that's for sure. Itchy. Adrenaline makes you itch. Itchy. Donkeys, a whole batch of them. So I sent the noise suppressor that failed back to Sierra. Actually, I just got it boxed up. It's going in the mail tomorrow on my way in. So hopefully we get that back, because I can't stand the whistling noise in the headpiece. So I just turn the volume down on it, unless I'm really using it. I'm not tripping the light, so you got to do it for me. There it goes. Yeah, as soon as you pulled up. Man, that just threw me right off. Now I'm just very cautious. Paved road. If it's paved, we're taking it. You gotta look, because it could turn to gravel real quick. Nope, we're good. peanut farm. Interesting little road. 24 highway here. Okay. We'll just take a leisurely ride through this beautiful spot. Wow. Any wildlife standing in there? Sasquatch? Never know. You never know. Road closed. They're fixing that dag darn pothole that we hit all the time. Dag darn. Thank you. like we had a little rain here not too long ago. Like poo. And we make the gas station. Here. That's too big a damn. What the hell are they? Thought I was in Jurassic Park there for a minute. We'll have to investigate what those were. Anybody knows, let me know. Jarvisbiker Wildlife Report is ongoing. Whoa, that's got to be on the video. That bird's ass was like 6 inches from that windshield when he pulled out. There's a reason we leave the cameras rolling. That was it right there in a nutshell. Twice tonight we've needed it on, and we had it on and we caught it all. We caught the near-death experience, and we also caught some type of bird. What's with the birds? getting all freaky deaky. That's a thick cloud, just blocking the sun right out. What did it do? Dropped a few degrees. Dropped 4 degrees since the sun went in behind that cloud.